All right, guys, we out here.
Big Pig rig, yes indeed, yes indeed. Got my boy, my hunting partner, my hunting brothers with me. Smoking Tizzy, say what up, Smoke Up Tizzy.
What up, what up, what up?
What's up, what on?
Yes, yes indeed, guys. We're gonna go ahead and throw these briskets on first. It's cold out here. What's the temperature looking like, y'all?
It's 35.
It's cold in that. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna throw these briskets on. I think I'm gonna start laying the briskets on this side over here. It runs a little hot over here. A little bit hot over here.
That's 30 degrees right now.
Or 30?
Okay.
Now, I'll tell you what, my boy Smoke did a good job seasoning these jokers up last night.
How hot you got that?
I'm running at 210 degrees a day. 210.
Man, I got something soaking to these briskets, man. God, dog, but it looking good.
Are you in the fat cap down?
Fat cap down, yeah, on the pellet grill. Y'all want to go fat cap down? Yes, indeed. Fat cap down. Did they see him smoke? He joking was seasoned up, boy, something nice. Ooh, yes indeed, yes indeed, yes indeed. This little joker right here on top.
Damn brisket.
A lot of brisket.
Anybody chatting now, Smoke?
Mm-hmm. Got about 27 people, 29. They coming on.
We get it done, guys, today. Briskets are for tomorrow. I don't know if we got enough room. It's supposed to be the big pig rig right here, but these big briskets, they take up some room.
Now you got that fat cap up.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Yeah, yes, indeed. Put a little brisket up top. So I got the briskets on.
How many briskets are there, Smoke?
12.
Huh?
I got 12 briskets.
Briskets on. Changing my gloves. Ugh. Deal with that swine now.
As soon as I move that car out my garage, I put a deep freeze. I put another deep freeze in there.
I got some meat in there.
Now I'm throwing my pork butts on.
Close.
She loaded down, peeps.
Boy, Grill and Smoke asks, what is this for, T?
It's for a catering event. Pretty big catering event, guys. So, this what we do.
You get your truck on?
Yeah. We get ready for us to head out here. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Get the smoked pork loins on there. Be rolling with TNT, baby. That's what we doing. Cook that heavy meat over here. And you can see I'm trying to get everything put in this Green Mountain pellet grill. So what we seen everything with last night, Smoke?
The good old SPG.
SPG, baby. Look how the brisket is trimmed up. Bring them in close, Smoke. Show them how the brisket is trimmed up there.
Things trimmed up really well.
Trimmed up. There you go. Yes, indeed. What we gonna do, guys? We're getting ready for a long haul. We're running oak. And pecan. Oak and pecan pellets, guys. We're gonna go ahead and lay it down. Let her smoke, man. Let her do what she do, guys. There she go.
You gonna put more pellets in there?
Oh, I got a lot in there. Huh? I got about over 100 pounds of pellets.
Is it like pretty down, man?
Oh, no. I just put 40 pounds. It'll be good until we get back. It don't be that much. It's very proficient smoker. It don't burn a lot at all. Any questions, guys, before we got this cold?
Nobody else talking smoke? Mm-hmm. I mean, they saying little things, but they, you know.
All right, guys, about to end the thing. Like I always say, man, God bless you. God bless America. We about to get ready to go hunting. Mm-hmm.